What's the tea, Richie?
There's some real speed in this race, Anna.
We knew they were gonna bring it. This is the lead we're going for here. Come on, guys. This is ours.
South exit.
Don't let that stop you!
Let's get off the street!
Good call.
Shit! This cop's still on me!
Anna! I'm on the bridge! That cop trying to...
What did you do? What'd you do to that sweet-ass ride? You lost the car.
He lost the car.
No, Shaw. This is on you.
You're gonna wish you never survived.
Who says he did?
Nice choice.
Can't wait to try her out.
I know some people at the showdown.
Okay, where to?
Well, you got a couple races to choose from. The one downtown is all long curves, and the one in Eden Shores is all sharp corners. Take your pick and set a route to it on the map. So take it easy. Let's just get this car to the start line in one piece.
So all those trophies back there. You a racer?
Nah, that was my old man. Roberto Rivera. Mr. Clean. He built that yellow 67 Camaro with his own two hands. Made himself a champion. He left me the garage.
Looks like he was good.
So everyone says.
Showdown's a big deal around here, huh?
I'm not complaining. It's great for business. And if you race, you could make some serious bank.
I could use that about now.
You and everyone else in this town. I get over to that race before it starts. Check the map if you can't find your way. Hey, Dex. Hey, be gentle with my friend here. They're breaking in a new car.
If it's one of yours, it's half broke already. You join it?
Talk to you after the race. Good luck. Yeah, that's it. Don't let them push you around.
Word of advice, you want to keep competing in the showdown, you gotta keep building your ride, and that takes bank. You race, you win cash, you upgrade.
That helps you win bigger, faster races with more and more prize money. And that ain't the whole story, but it's the basics. And step one for you is buying that nitrous kit.
I'll keep that in mind.
You buy a car from me, and the aftercare comes as standard. Doesn't matter how great a driver you are. Everyone needs a good mechanic.
And that's you, huh?
You want to take on Palm City by yourself? Hey, be my guest. Just saying, it's easier when someone's got your back. If you're headed to the parts shop, you might as well swing by the old raceway. It's abandoned now, but that oval saw a lot of action back in the day. Still does sometimes, when no one's looking.
How come it closed? I thought this city lived for racing.
It all moved out into the street. No need for a raceway when every road's a racetrack.
I'm hitting up my contacts. You can get yourself down to the Keys. There's a gas station out that way. I'll meet you there. Oh, and I downloaded an app on your cell phone.
Thanks.
Bing acts like a cop scanner. We all use it. It'll come in handy. Trust me.
Hey, it's Dex. Lucas gave me your number.
Oh, hi.
Look, sometimes I run practice races away from the showdown if you want to come and work on your skills. No pressure, just some fun and some prizes, and you would not believe the stories I have about Lucas.
Sounds good.
Great. I'll give you a call when I got the next one lined up. Later.